And now Lee Dayin, excuse me, 204 kilos. Junior world record clean and jerk, junior world record total, if successful. This is a 6 kilo jump. It will also give him 372, which is enough to move into third place in total.
Further secure third place.
Thank you, sorry. It's gonna keep him there.
Very strong in the clean, but nothing compared to that power jerk.
Does he just move his...